Welcome to Spielberg for another exciting Formula One race. This circuit is renowned for its backdrop, surrounded by natural beauty, and it certainly is an idyllic destination for the Austrian Grand Prix. It's one of the shortest laps on the calendar today then, with seven rights and just three lefts, making up the 10 corners of this high-speed circuit. Turn two is barely a corner at all. They'll be flat out through there, a left-hand kink into the uphill braking zone of turn three. Turns one, three, and four are all potential opportunities to overtake. Let's run you through the driver grid order for today's exciting race. Lance Stroll lines up on pole position. And starting next to them is George Russell. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Sainz, Fernando Alonso, Verstappen, Leclerc, Perez, Hamilton, Ocon, Hülkenberg, Magnussen, Albon, Gasly, Sargeant, Norris, Bottas, Joe, De Vries, Tsunoda, and Oscar Piastri. It's almost time for the lights to go out, so let's head down to the track where preparations are underway. Anthony Davidson joins me once again in the commentary box. Ant, it's fantastic to have you with us here, but I'm curious, as a man with experience out on the track, how do you stop those pre-race nerves from becoming overwhelming when you're lining up on the grid?
Well, I imagine they'll be starting to feel the adrenaline as they anticipate the rundown into turn one, a bit like preparing to go into battle. The unknown situation will bring nerves, but that's a good thing. It will keep them focused on the moment and on their surroundings as we build towards the start of the Grand Prix.
Okay, here we go. I know what you can do. Don't let me down. Okay, DRS is now available. OK, mate, this is the final lap of the race. Final lap. Fantastic drive, that's just fantastic. Amazing, you deserve that race win. Well done, mate.
Smiling faces on the pit wall then after that superb win here in Spielberg, and rightly so. A brilliant effort from the whole team. Tell me, Ant, how do you think they were able to deliver such an incredible result today?
I feel like consistency was probably the key today. There's being quick, and then there's being quick lap after lap after lap. If you can do that, you can capitalize on other people's errors without making many of your own. And that's an approach that can push you a long way up the field.
Here come today's winners. The team at Red Bull have done a phenomenal job recently, and it's clear to see that they've put in the work, and they should be so proud of the victory they've secured here. Focus on the driver of the day, Anthony Davidson. Who do you pick?
Difficult call, but I'd like to say Esteban Ocon. He's just so gifted at getting the most out of his tyres, and he showed that today.
Well, what an end to another fantastic weekend of racing. Thanks to everyone who joined us, and we'll see you for the next one.